done the heaviest lifting already, and now we're in this like totally unfamiliar space of like, we've got to figure out the sound of the record because we're always starting with sound, and it's like a little disorienting. And at the same time, like, this is what we're good at and this is fun. So as long as we're keeping the protractor pointed in the right direction,
right,
then we're gonna get there.